The epidemic of deadly school shootings in the past few years and the terror in our children's classrooms is horrifying. Sadly, every school district in New York and across the country has to plan for the unthinkable. I'm New York State Controller Tom DiNapoli. This week I announced a plan to have my auditors look at programs New York schools have put in place to keep our children safe. The SAVE Act, Safe Schools Against Violence in Education Act, requires schools to have comprehensive safety plans, including safe evacuation, communication in emergencies, building access for first responders, and school violence prevention training. We need to do everything we can to prevent more senseless tragedies.